Hey everybody, Peggy Hogan here. It is spring, yay. We are getting a bit of relief from all the rain we've had here in California. It's a gorgeous day and it's a fun day to be out training. I was out cleaning this morning and as usual, I like to think about what could I tell people that makes this an easier science to understand. I've learned so much from Dr. Susan Friedman. And one of the labels or one of the way she has described operant conditioning is that it is the science of learning. And I love that image. It is with me all the time. When I train, I'm thinking about what is this animal learning? Not what do I want from this animal? Not I don't like what that animal is doing. I need to punish it. So it's about focusing on what that individual animal is taking from its environment and able to do. And then of course we strengthen that learning with our reinforcers, right? So the reinforcers strengthen the learning. We're not just handing out pellets willy-nilly to say, oh, I really like you and you're cute today. And oh my goodness, I could do this all day with Moonshadow. You know, you bat those little eyes and aren't they cute? So it is what the animal is learning that we strengthen with these. Okay, that was my thought for the day. In the meantime, I wanted to let you know that for those who have participated in our primary courses, we want to offer a trainer's choice, which means you can come and be in the class and work on a project that you want, not one that we select, but one that you want to work on. There'll be some parameters and we can discuss that when you sign up. Again, this is going to be open to those of you who have taken our primary Shaping Foundation courses. And I can't wait to see you online and play with this trainer's choice idea. Thanks.